school building. These are the upper grades, so primarily high school grades on this wing here. You know, again, like the rest of the building, this represents a big upgrade for students at Atlantis in terms of wide hallways and classrooms that are close together to be able to facilitate teamwork. Our kids and our staff do a fantastic job in the spaces that they have now, so we're really excited to give them a better resource to be able to do even more than what they've done so far. You know, again, we're still aiming for a February move into the new building, we started to put together some plans for a ribbon cutting, a celebration. We don't have a definitive date and time yet, but we definitely want to mark the occasion with our families, with our students, and with a lot of the partners in and around Fall River that have helped us get to where we are today.
Okay, thank you.
Computer workstations. This is a science room that's got the showers and eye washes and the projector over there above the whiteboard. So really this room is with the exception of a couple of tiles to add in, is essentially ready to go for furniture and for students to start doing work.
And in the other rooms, what kind of technology are we going to be looking at? Like smart boards, that kind of stuff.
Yeah, we've got some smart board technology. We have short throw projectors onto the whiteboard in every single classroom, and we have adopted Chromebooks as the one-to-one technology that we're working towards. So over the course of the coming months and years, our technology plan is to get to one-to-one devices for all of our students. Obviously, with you know the one of the benefits of building a new building is you can build the IT infrastructure to plan for 15, 20 years ahead. So in terms of bandwidth and you know Wi-Fi access, this building is state of the art and will allow us to you know take on whatever technology initiative we want to take on for the foreseeable future. So we set the length, width, and by high school regulation, basketball and volleyball, so we know we can obviously hold those two sports here at the high school level. And then other activities, you know, physical education classes, but wrestling teams, anything else that is a winter indoor sport, we plan to do it. This is one of the things we've lacked for a long time. We've sort of made do, and we've rented some gym space, and we have some multi-purpose space in a couple of our buildings. But a lot of us have always looked forward to having a full high school regulation gymnasium for our kids.
Yeah.